This is a life example what I see. He was trained to be more extrovert. He likes to do things which you feel that you will appreciate. He might be willing to dance, he might be willing to do lot of activities which will bring him lot of appreciation. Do you do that? Yes? You like to dance, you like to be appreciated by the friends and people? Yeah. So this is, just sitting there quietly, my brain, who is trained with medical psychology and yoga, analyzes like this. So another student who talked was shy enough, who was little introvert. Could you feel that? So there is a difference between the people, what they express is different. It is not that all the extrovert people are intelligent. It is not that all the introvert people are not intelligent. It can be anything. But in this, we should know ourselves. Is the point. That point is clear. So we should give little time and energy for us to train ourselves in particular field where we need to equip certain techniques for me to cope up with this demanding situation. We are all the product of European revolution, of industrial revolution. Every year so many XYZ 150, 200 students will go out, will complete their POC, POC 1, POC 2, and then they'll jump into the big world of your graduation, undergraduation and graduation. Based on your field, you don't have much choice. Sometimes your parents are influencing, sometimes media is influencing, but exactly you don't know what categories you can choose. Application. This is just a talk. Application wise, I have used certain psychological questionnaires which will categorize you based on the 16 personality types. So which type you are, we can find out that. And there can be counseling done for you to choose a field which is more extrovert nature. For example, in his case, he can be good in all acting skills, the skills which will demand extrovert nature. He will be very good, he will achieve very good heights in that particular career. So the introvert nature is more of, lot of background work, lot of intellectual work, lot of, there are different, 16 personality types, that's what I use, which is not informed in the last class, so I'm adding this. So 16 personality types questionnaire usually I use, which I'll be sharing with a few of the teachers and the madam. So you can do this maybe after you finish your exams. So that would be more practical. So now just focusing on the how much I should retain the memory. The moment I get to, I hold the question paper in my hand, I forget everything. Any experience like this for you? See that. Even though you have prepared well, you have studied enough, you have given lot of time for studies. So, when the exam comes, the question paper comes, you feel stress, your heart starts beating faster, and you feel that you yourself